The Dynamics 365 connector for LinkedIn Lead Gen Forms helps connect your organization with LinkedIn and enables your marketing and sales teams to nurture and follow up with leads captured on LinkedIn ad campaigns. The LinkedIn Sales Navigator helps view LinkedIn profile information of the lead and lead company from within Dynamics 365. Let's see how Contoso leverages the LinkedIn Lead Gen Forms to deliver better customer engagement. John sets up a campaign to show ads to LinkedIn members and capture leads. To set up a new campaign in the LinkedIn Campaign Manager, create a new sponsored content campaign and provide a campaign name. In this example, we'll use Webinar Campaign and select I would also like to collect leads for my product. Next, choose which post to sponsor on the company page. Select the call to action and the lead gen form. This is the form that will be shown to any prospect who clicks on the ad. Set the targeting criteria for the ads. Finally, set the budget for the campaign and launch the campaign. The campaign is active and the sponsored content ad will be displayed to the target audience we specified. Now, let's see how prospects interact with the campaign. Teresa is a LinkedIn member in the Greater Seattle area and working for Microsoft. She sees Contoso's ad and finds it interesting, so she clicks on it. She is presented the form that John created. She fills in her details and submits the form. On submission, the information is captured in LinkedIn as a lead. As John's campaign on LinkedIn collects prospect information, the Dynamics 365 connector for LinkedIn Lead Gen Forms brings these submissions to the Dynamics 365 org and surfaces them as leads. This will allow the sales and marketing teams to work on the leads from within Dynamics 365. Also, the updates of individual lead records will appear on charts in dashboards that represent the performance of a marketing campaign on LinkedIn. John reviews the lead records in Dynamics 365. For Teresa's lead, created by the connector for LinkedIn Lead Gen Forms, the lead source is LinkedIn sponsored content, and we can see information about the lead from LinkedIn, the source where the lead originates from, and forms submitted by this lead. John now opens another lead from a LinkedIn campaign. The LinkedIn Lead Info section provides details captured on the LinkedIn lead forms. John's colleagues in the marketing and sales team can now work on Teresa and other leads coming from LinkedIn. They can leverage the submission and profile information coming from LinkedIn to make more customized offers and have a unified process for nurturing leads captured across channels.